and we all hold our breath. They look great. They look relaxed. Good luck. It's all about Michael Jackson. Trezors. Nicely done. It's all about the sharpness. Nice touch into the circular step sequence. All the nuances capturing the character of Michael Jackson, so important. Well, the crowd loved it. Evgeny and Philip. I bet they were dancing as well as they should be. They've seen it so many times before. It's put all the different pieces of Michael Jackson into the routine. You catch the theme. The Shibatanis have done that. And it didn't quite work for them. But here, attention to detail has been well played and well incorporated. Penny, super presentation. Fantastic. A lovely job, guys. Some very difficult lifts. And if you don't know, in October time, it looked like Penny and Nicholas might not be here, might not be going to the Olympics, because he had some heart flutters, and the doctors were doing some monitoring, and Nicholas's heart was measured at doing 270 beats per minute, would you believe? And if you don't know how fast that is, it's an awful lot faster than it should be. It's more than a flutter. So he had to have surgery, big scar on his chest. All thoughts of the Olympics were out of the way. But the doctors and the surgeons have done their job. Thank goodness. So to say that interfered with the preparation and the training program would be a touch of an understatement. And it just adds so much more to the accomplishment that they've done here tonight. Great conditioning, difficult lifts, acrobatic, gymnastic. Got a two-time Olympic champion on your coaching staff. He knows about winning. The crowd loved it. And what for me is impressive is taking the idea of the theme and getting the costume right. It works perfectly. Having the glove, having the jacket with a slight cutaway for Nicholas. Penny's dress, she looks beautiful, of course. Just works together, links them together. Super technical, Mark. If they can get their personal best 1:52 that they got in the European Championships last year, that will have them in the lead at this point in time by some way. 158 points.